In this video, I'm going to show you how to add Adblock on Google Chrome. By the end of this video, you'll be able to browse the web without seeing annoying and distracting ads all over the pages that you visit. Let's get into it. The easiest way to get Adblock in Google Chrome is to click the address bar and type getadblock.com, then press enter. From here, you'll see a big button that says Get Adblock Now, and this will take you directly to the Chrome Web Store where you can install the Adblock browser extension to Google Chrome. Now, this is much safer than searching the Chrome Web Store for Adblock because there are a lot of copycats out there, and some of them actually install malware on your computer. But you can see with this method, we're now actually at the official Chrome Web Store for Adblock, which has millions of users, a great rating, and is featured. So just click Add to Chrome, and if you agree, click Add Extension. After a few moments, it'll finish installing and you'll be taken to a thank you page where they'll try to upsell you a monthly or yearly subscription. Now, you can consider it to support them. There's some nice features here, but you don't need to buy anything here to enjoy the ad blocking itself. Now, at this point, you can get right back to going to the sites you normally visit, but now many of the ads are going to be blocked and you'll no longer see them. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon to get more valuable content like this. Now, if at any time you want to actually show the ads on a page, for example, to support a website, you can toggle the ads back on for any given site if you'd like. Just click the little puzzle piece icon here. This is the extension icon, and then click the little pin to pin Adblock to the top right. As you can see, the icon shows you exactly how many ads were blocked on this page, and sometimes this can be well over 100 ads for just one site. So just click the icon, and here you can click pause on this site, and now all ads will be allowed and shown on this particular site. To block the ads again, just click the icon and click resume ad blocking, and ads will now be blocked again. To pause ad blocking for all sites, right-click the icon and click pause on all sites. So now you have Adblock installed in Google Chrome, and you can toggle it on and off for one or all websites. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.